Next, I have information about Nintendo Switch online services. Users will be able to try out Nintendo Switch online services for free during a trial period after launch. Then, it will become a paid service beginning in the fall of 2017.